Season four is my favorite season. It's the most emotional season. This season, they replaced the first Vivian. The first Vivian was a dark skinned woman. They replaced it with a light skinned woman, and they kind of make a joke about it. I think Jazz makes a reference of, hey, you something different about you, because the first Vivian was dark skinned. The second Vivian was light skinned. So they're in the first episode of season four. They make a joke about it. Jazz makes a joke about her skin color because she's a light skinned woman. Maybe she's been bleaching her skin, but season four has a lot of emotional episodes. There's an episode where Carlton, I mean, there's an episode where I know there's an episode where I think Carlton takes pills, accidentally takes. Will is having trouble, and he takes pills. Will is having problems in school, so he takes pills to keep him up. And I think Carlton accidentally finds his pills in the locker, and he starts acting crazy. He's in the hospital. There's an episode where Philip has a heart attack in this season. Will Smith starts college. And there's an episode where Will meets his father, who he hasn't seen in like 12 years of his life. There's a very emotional scene, and he says, he becomes close with his father, but his father walks out of him. And there's a scene between him and Uncle Phil crying. Why come you don't love me, man? Why come you don't love me? And it's a very emotional episode. This season four, Vivica A. Fox. Is that not Vivica A.? What is that girl? There is a model. I don't think it's Vivica. I think it's I can't think of her name. Tyra Banks. Tyra Banks and Will Smith start are go to the same college together. We get to meet Tyra Banks before she became a multimillionaire. So it's a pretty good season.